Hey YouTube, I pronounce 112 here. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to enable Facebook on Mac OS X Mountain Lion 10.8, which was released a few days ago. If you don't know what Mountain Lion is, it's basically Apple's new software for their Mac computers, which you can get on the Mac App Store for $19.99. So if you don't really have that, definitely go check that out. I've also got a video on there. Check out my playlist of videos on that Mountain Lion so you can decide whether you want to get it or not. I'll put a link to that in the description. But this video is going to focus on how to enable Facebook integration. If you don't already know, Facebook integration was one of the new features in Mountain Lion, which is not supposed to be in Mountain Lion until fall when iOS 6 is released. But there is a way to get it on there without having to wait until fall. So basically, it's going to download the DMG file that will be in the description. To that link will be in the description. And you just open it, and you'll get this. You'll see OS X Facebook Developer Preview. Double click on that. You'll get this installer. Click continue, 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 agree. Then just install that. I won't install it again because I've already installed it. But once that's done, it'll take about like a minute or something, and then you just close out of it. Then what you're going to want to do is just go to your settings or system preferences area. Click on that, then you'll go to Mail, Contacts, and Calendars, and you should see new thing to add here called Facebook. You can just click on that. You can add an account if you want to. So you can see, is mine already set up? As you can see there, you can choose which you want to add there. You can update contacts if you want to add them to your contacts app. That you have, and so it's really cool, just something good you can have, just to be there so you can get it sooner. And also, if you go over to Notification Center, which if I show you here, we just close this first. You go over to Notification Center, you can see you get a new option in the Share widget if you have that enabled called Click to Post. You just tap on that, and you'll be able to post to Facebook. So you could type anything, you could type hi, you could also add your location, stuff like that. But I won't do that because I want to post. Right now. But yeah, that's how you get Facebook integration enabled on Mac OS X Mountain Lion before fall. If it's already fall when you're watching this video, I'll still have this video up, but you probably don't want to watch this because it'll already be there. So yeah, that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updated to promotion on a new video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, my Facebook, and check my website, all links are down below in the description. And also, if you want, you can check out the playlist of Mountain Lion if you want to decide to get that, it'll be in the link in the description. Also, don't forget the download link will be down there as well. So, yeah, that's it. See you next video. Peace.